Also breaking this morning, another fire, this time in Brooklyn. Take a look at these intense flames. The fire broke out on 16th Street in Prospect Park just after 6 a.m. Firefighters had to perform what's called a roof rope rescue to save a man from a top floor window. FDNY officials say the cause of the fire, which started in a kitchen, remains under investigation. We'll have a live report coming up on CBS 2 News at noon.